A big thank you for 200 subs. It was originally gonna be a 100 sub special, but in just a few days I'm now at 200, so it's gonna be a 200 Q&A sub special. Enjoy. What is your favorite ice cream flavor? Coconut. How many years will it take for Lisa to get a boyfriend slash girlfriend, or she pansex and will date a 65-year-old in 21 years? Come on, we're talking about a 7-year-old who scared the shit out of Freddy Krueger with her ugly ass looking self. Of course she won't get a boyfriend, even if they were 65. Do you hate the fact that Lisa Gaming is alive? Yes. How do you get out of the nether? A ghost broke my portal. Yes. My dog isn't 6 feet away from me. Yes. Will you ever think of doing shoutouts? I kinda am doing shoutouts. But yeah, I probably will do some individual shoutouts. What will you do if Lisa made a video about you? I would make a video about her making a video about me. How old are you? I'd rather not say, but I am in my teen years. What would happen if fucking Lisa pooped? This would happen. What motivated you to make a YouTube channel? Nothing really. Do you play other games such as Minecraft, Roblox, etc.? Yeah. What would you think your channel would be like in the near future? I honestly never thought I'd get this far, but I think it would have a few gameplay videos. What made you start this Lisa Gaming sin compilation? Here's a small story. I was planning to make a video about Lisa, but I wanted to know what it would be about. For example, reaction, memes and other stuff like that, but a few friends said to make a sins compilation and I like that idea. So yeah, that's how I started the sins compilation. Will you do any other content? Yeah. Some gameplay videos if you guys want. Will you ever do a voice reveal in the future? Yeah, Imar, do a voice reveal once we hit 1k subs. But what are the chances of me reaching that many subscribers? Are you male or female? I'm male. What's your opinion on anime? Not gonna lie, but it's pretty good. Do you hate the Lisa fanbase? Of course I hate it. That's why I make sins compilation. What's your opinion on K-pop? I've never listened to it. Do you prefer the 90s or the 2000s? Depends on the context. What's your favorite game on Roblox? That's gotta be Skyblock. Yes or C? I choose all. Are you gonna expose other people other than Lisa? I want to, but I'm not sure who though. Anyways, that's it for the Q&A. If you didn't get featured, I'm sorry, but there will be another Q&A next time. Sire.